What's up, everybody? This is Schism, and welcome back to Counter-Strike. You might be able to see that there are a couple of new things in the old inventory here. We bought a couple cases in the interim from when we last saw you. StatTrak M4, StatTrak Scout, StatTrak Knife. Dude, I bought one of these. I bought one of these old cases. CSGO Weapons Case 2. Just to see what it had. I pulled one of these. Let's try three real quick. Let's see. Are there cool things in here? Not really. Not really. They're pretty terrible. So I just bought one of these, you know, because they're like super cheap. They're like 4 cents, you know. And we'll do one right now. Because. Because that's what we do. So you buy one of those, and then we open it up with the old key. And I just cycled through, and it got me this sick, sick knife. So we gonna do it again, baby. We'll see what we get, we'll see what we get, we'll see what we get, we'll see what we get. Come on. Come on, our luck is ridiculous lately. Our luck is ridiculous lately. Nope, here we go. Field tested classified pistol. This is for sure replacing. Oh, it's not a stat track though. Ooh, that's a little rough. That's a little rough. How much are you worth? How much are you worth in your own marketplace? Couple bucks, see? If you were stat track, you would be amazing. So that's what we did, but like that's the kind of luck we have right now, right? So I got this Esports 2014. Which apparently has pretty ridiculous, like, awesome looking skins in it. And we got the key, so we gonna open it up. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Alright, cool. USPS Blood Tiger. Look at that baby. You have minimal wear, and you will replace my current USPS Garion. Sweet. And we're getting close on some trade-up contracts on some of these. Oh, we actually have trade-up contract. Let's do it. Trade-up contract is when you have enough of a certain level of gun, you can exchange 10 of them for one of the next highest, one of the next higher quality. So, hello. Ooh, hi, wife. You want to be in a recording? It's okay. Come on in. Wife is here. Huh? That's because she's a good girl. He's sleeping.
Alright, good.
Cool.
I'm gonna watch my show.
Sounds good.
Alright,
bye. Alright. So, let's get back to it. Sign here. Sign. What the crap is this? You actually have to do that? What? Why did they make you sign that? That was Wife. Wife was out. Looking at a couple of new dogs that just joined the family. What do we get? You're pretty cool looking. You're pretty schnazzy. Okay, cool. Alright guys, so what we're going to be doing today is, because I want to show you off some of these new guns, we're going to be playing, let's do one arms race and one demolition. Alright, let's rock it. So I'm going to make a quick cut here, and we'll be back whenever we get the start of a match, alright? Alright guys, this is like a minute later. We had a crazy fast fill up on this server. So we're going to be rocking, and we're going to see how we do. I see him, he's right over there. You dead. Ooh, and we got killed. We have one bot in the game? Yeah, we got one bot in the game, it's alright. There we go, get the kill. Get that kill. Ooh, shouldn't be running out in the middle like that. You get wrecked, man. Get wrecked. R-E-K-T. That's what happens. Dude, where's everybody at? Where's everybody at? Where are the bad guys at? Oof. We did some damage there. We did some damage. It's alright. Get back in. We're not even paying attention to the scope, baby. We ain't even... Oh, ooh, ow. Ooh, ow. Okay, that was not good. Alright, like I said, we're going to show you guys some competitive at some point. But that day will not be today. Oh, hello. Every now and then it just jumps like that. Oh, God. See, like that. What? Why did that happen? See? Oof, dude. 25 damage with the close-up shotgun. Some people just be lucky. Dude, why is it happening every time I go there? It's doing it again. Turn in that corner. Dude, what is happening in my game right now? Am I lagging? I'm not lagging. This game is just being super weird. Making me freaking dizzy, dude. That was awful. That was really bad. Where you get going? Where you get going to? Hello. Crap. Damn, dude. Uh-oh, someone's on ops already. We got a couple people who are a little ahead of us right now. We will rectify it. It's a good spot up there, dude. I've noticed, and I think they kind of like divert the server resources elsewhere. Some of these, non-competitive matches are a little laggy sometimes. Crap, dude. I like these people using like their real life pictures. Okay, good. He's dead. I'm happy. Hello. Poke your little head out. Ooh. That was not good. Got that guy. We're gonna get someone over here. Oh God, he killed me. That means we go back a level. Crap. That always hurts. The Glock might be the worst gun in the game. No one's dead. No one dies. See, I just need to, like, sacrifice myself right now. Oop, I did. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, this is the third time we're on this one. We just pick up an easy kill on someone, please. For love. Okay. Shoot him 100 times. No big deal. Shoot him 100 times. How are we doing? We're on top of the counter-terrorist team, but we're not going to win this game. The friggin' AWP. Oh, God. Right in my face. Please die. Thank you. Ah, why? Ooh. Good spot. Good spot right there. He is still there. Ooh, he's still there. Damn, dude. Okay. All right. Okay. Fool me once. Shame on me. Nope. Fool me once. Shame on you. Crap. All right. What do we get? Nothing. Well, we did good. We came in first on our team. We're happy with that. All right, guys, we're going to kick over to a round of demolition, and we'll see you in a second. All right, let's roll out, baby. Let's see what we got. All right, I like to kind of peek up here. Maybe take out a dude who might be hitting up a top on the... Always a bot. Why is it always a freaking bot, man? Here we go. Cover over here. How we doing? How we doing? Ooh, ooh, I see him. Dude, is he in there? Alright, we got one more dude. Oh, I can't freaking reach it. Oh no! Where is that dude? Where the heck is he? Wow. Okay. Bomb is defused. Alright, we're rocking the P90 now. This is like my favorite gun that I own. Here we go. Saw A. Ooh, he dead. Bomb has been planted. Wait. Ooh, didn't look up. That should have been an easy one for me. It's okay, we'll get him next time. What do we got? We got Thurl left on the team, who is in the exact wrong spot for this. Yep. Yep, when the bomb gets planted, you need to go to it. That's the golden rule. Look at this knife. See, check it out. Look how sweet this knife is. This is that knife that I got. It's stat track, so it etches it into the side of the knife when you get kills. How sick is that? Here. Alright, they're doing quick plant. I cannot see a friggin' thing. What is happening? We gotta get in there. Alright, one dude taken out. Dude! Oh man, I really hit him there. And team kill. Alright, so we're doing okay, but we're losing the rounds. That's not good. I'm gonna change that. That changes now. Decide and it shall happen. Check it out. This is a pretty good spot up here. Take him down one at a time. Oh, I hear. Dude. Holy crap, that guy killed me from far away. Terrorists win again, not good. Alright, we got this. This time we're going in straight to the right, circle around, come in, kill him. We'll roll with this guy. This guy's good. Dude, they're doing this quick plant stuff, man. Usually doesn't work out, but they're having good luck with it. Come on, man. Oh, damn, dude. Whew. Not doing good. And they're going to win again. They are going to win again. This dude's Synodic is ridiculous. Holy crap. Ooh. He missed a whole bunch there. And you get shot, baby. Yes. You're doing good. You will. Wow. Dude, he killed the entire team. But, you gotta defuse the bomb. And he couldn't do anything about that. There was not a chance in hell he had there. He had no business even killing everybody, but he did it. Where? Oh crap. Yes. Damn, man, that dude's always up there. always up there. Oh man, one on one. We got this. Come on, dude. Yes. Sick. Oh, we're gonna win this round. Get in there. He's got it. Very nice. I was planting and I refused to leave. He's defusing the bomb. He is. Good job. All right, we're into the second level here. Second level weapons. And I don't know if there's a way to cover where they're planting. Yeah, see? Damn, dude. That's exactly where he was, but I just couldn't hit him from there. Bad. Real bad. Bot Quinn, there's a bot left over. Good thing I didn't take control of him. Dude. Where you at, homie? 3-on-1, this will not end well. Oof. Dude, it's almost as fun watching it afterwards. Okay, time to buckle down. We gotta do better than just the old pistol kills here. Oh, dude, I think he... Oh! He's got the friggin' sniper rifles now. This is very bad. And see, this is what I'm telling you guys. I show you how I do. He's gonna trick them, man. He's getting this defusal. Sick. It's the bot. He did it. I'm showing you guys what I got, you know? I'm not, like, picking through and pulling the best footage for you. So, most of the time, we do well. Today, not so much. Now this dude has the AWP also, which is horrifying. Yep, see? Right there. We usually get a guy coming through here. Not today. He's wrecking, dude. I'm following this guy. See? Distract him so that that other guy can defuse. We're getting that defusal. No one's defusing. Get it. Yes, we got it. Yes. Good job, guys. Whew. That was intense. That was super intense. But he's still got that AWP. No, he might. No, he progressed. He's on the next gun. Crap, he's on the auto sniper now. Crap. This is the worst. Ooh. Damn. See, he is in the most ridiculous spot you can be in up there. He's got the auto sniper, which does that. See what the hell he's doing with that dude? Man. Alright, well, we're only down by 2 points here. I think we can come back on this. Now we're on the terrorist team. We just gotta kind of pull it together a little bit. This is really close. Normally they're not this close. Alright, now let's see if we can pick a dude. We're gonna have at least one dude coming over through here. Dude, how did he not die? Holy crap. Whew, man, we're getting kills. We're keeping it up. Get up there, baby. 1-on-1, right? Yes, he's got this. Psynotic, he's good. He's real good. See, he knows, man. He knows the dude's up there. And the bomb is, like, on the floor over there. Which is gonna make this real tough. Ooh. This is it. He's gonna come around right there. Oh, he's gonna come down right there. Both took, dude, they're both took like eagle damage. Yes! Good job, dude. Yes. Finish him off. Very nice. LeBron's James. Alright, let's head over here. I didn't see anyone, but it doesn't mean there isn't anyone.
Hey, good shot.
Two in a row, baby. Two in a row, we start sweeping them up. Dude, oh, come on, man. Come on, how many bolts we gotta hit him with? Whew. Still one. Very nice. All right, we're back over 500, and team has tied it up. Very nice. And we got a grenade. Very nice, double nice. So we're gonna do one of these bad boys and throw that thing out as far as it'll go. And we're gonna chill here. Dude coming. Bomb is down. Ooh. Not great. Where's the bomb? Oh. Oh no. Was I the last guy? I was the last guy. They're gonna defuse. Crap. They're not in there yet. They don't know where it is. Come on. Oof. They got it. Freaked out, dude. Okay. 7-6. It's a race to 11. But it's only 20 rounds, so we might tie. Alright, let's see. Another dude coming in. They usually don't check the corner I'm in. They did. Ooh, oof, they did. Ooh, we really did. Holy crap. Okay, I was not expecting that. Not expecting that one. 2-on-2. 1-on-2. Where are you, buddy? You got this. Yes, hell yeah, you got this. Oh no, you don't got it. You got it. He's so good. I love this man. Feral. I got the bomb. Oh crap. All right, well, we are going to chill over here for a second. I don't think. Yep, we got one dude. Oof. Mm-mm. Exact wrong way to do something. Whew. Now it's 1-on. Alright, 1-on-2. We might do it. 1-on-1. This dude is so good. He's so good. Now the bomb's down over there. He's gonna go get it from my stupid ass body. And run in. What the heck? He's just a ladder right there, apparently. Ooh, dude. Fish in a barrel, baby. What is he shooting at? Plant that bomb. Hell yeah. And now it's just going to be a matter of who shoots first. There's our guy. Did he not plant the bomb? He didn't plant the bomb. Why didn't he plant the bomb? Wow. Alright, well, sometimes you don't plant the bomb, I guess, is the thing that happens. Alright, we got a dude in. Alright, we got coming in, incoming on left. Right over here. Oh, took him down. Okay, very nice. Now, bomb cat. Oh, crap. Oof. Oof, thank you, thank you. Oof, damn. What do we got? What do we got? You got this, dude. You got this. Why'd you go that way? I guess he's figuring he's got enough time to circle around. See, I do this horrible thing when I have a shotgun. My first shot is that. My hand just like spasms. Really bad. Oh, why'd you shoot? Oh, you shot at each other. Oh no. What are you doing? That's on crack. Oh, he has the bomb. Dude, he got the bomb. That's amazing.
Bomb has been planted.
Good job. Let's see. Dude, they're right next to each other. I wonder if you'd shoot through that wall. That would be amazing if you could. He opened the door. Ooh. That is dirty, man. That's so dirty. Shooting through the crack in the friggin' vault door. Don't defuse, don't defuse, don't defuse. Damn, he got it, man. Okay, this is getting close. This is getting close. It's 9-7 now, right? Yes, 9-7. We need to win one or two here. Alright, we got one dude coming in. Not good. Yes, save me! Save my life! No! We won though, baby. Hell yeah. 9-8. Get that comeback, get that comeback. Oh, we have the Glock. This is my last gun. I won't kill anyone else. We got a couple kills going on. We're gonna have a dude coming through right here. Oop, they got him. Okay, good. Alright, so we got four guys left. Time to plant.
I'm gonna blow the safe.
Four and one, and the dude is like far away. Oh, I thought we got him, dude. It's aight, it's aight. 9-9. Two in a row. This is so close. I have the stupid Glock still. Crap. I like shooting these dudes' feet over here. I'm gonna keep doing it. Oh, son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Over here. How's he doing this? Ooh, shit, man. Alright, well, someone else is gonna have to plant that bomb. That was irresponsible. Very irresponsible of me. Ooh, that's bad. Team kill. Yep, this one's lost. That one, that was my bad. I did a smart thing, but I waited too long. Should have gotten down there with the bomb a little quicker. All right, let's try it out. We got dudes running. Oh, oop, you're trying to stank them. All right, we got a dude planting plays, planting fast. Get that one kill. Okay, there's another dude over there. Bomb's been planted. I don't think we have anyone defusing. Alright, we're sitting on this thing. We got one dude. No, you know what? We got one dude left. He's tied up over here. He shot me through the fence. That was pretty great. Ty, awesome. Very cool. And what do we do? 17 and 17. Just breaking 500. All right, dudes, that is going to do it for us today. Thank you so much for watching another episode of Counter-Strike. And like I said, we're going to be bringing back some... we're going to bring in some competitive play in a little bit. That's a little bit of a higher level thing. Kind of get trashed there every now and then, but it's fun. So, let's... back out. What did I get? Did I get open up that summer case? I got this thing. Industrial grade machine gun. Yeah, it's pretty cool. All right, dudes. Thanks for watching. We'll see you later.